sad, kosti su ušli i morate ih provesti kroz stan. Ovako ćete im pokazati svaku sobu.
Let me show you around.
Okay.
So here is the kitchen. Here is the main bedroom. And right out there is the balcony.
Lovely.
Dok ste u kuhinji, morate reći gdje je što, koje aparate imate i pokazati kako će ih koristiti.
Let me show you the kitchen, please. You have a kettle right here and the dishwasher is right there.
Is there a microwave?
No, but there is a cooktop and an oven. Just press these buttons here.
Even better.
Zgodno je možda imati par boca domaćeg piva u frižideru. Njima će sigurno dobro doći. Gostima bi to moglo uljepšati dan nakon dugog putovanja.
I also have some local craft beers for you to try in the fridge. Please enjoy.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Thank you very much.
Pokazali ste kuhinju i dnevnu. Sad idemo u WC i sobe. Morate pokazati gdje je sapun, gdje su ručnici.
And here is the bathroom. There is some soap and shampoo for you. Here we have towels. And here is some extra toilet paper.
Very nice. Thank you.
U sobama dočekat će ih već pospremljen krevet. Ali ako im bude hladno, morate pokazati gdje je pokrivač ili deka.
Here is the bedroom. If you get cold, there is an extra blanket in the wardrobe.
That's a very nice big bed. Looks very comfortable.
Naravno, možda imate par pravila koje gost treba poštivati. Možda ste primijetili, please je jako popularna riječ na engleskom. Bez please, rečenice mogu zvučiti nepristojno ili bezobrazno. Pa upacite please koliko god možete.
Can you please turn off the air conditioner when you leave the apartment?
Of course, no problem.
Also, if you are a smoker, please step out onto the balcony to smoke. There is an ashtray there.
Great, thank you.
Nekad će gost imati pitanje za vas. Slobodno ih pitajte.
Do you have any questions for me?
Yes, actually. I just wanted to know if there's a curfew.
No, you can come and go whenever you like. But we do ask for you not to make a lot of noise after 9 p.m.
Not a problem.
Sutra ćete naučiti kako davati preporuke, te bitne fraze za check out. See you tomorrow.